Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Please remain seated. Your time machine vehicle will begin moving again at any moment. Please remain seated. We'll resume our journey shortly. Thank you.
I am trapped aboard Spaceship Earth. And we had a random cast member run past us a few minutes ago, so I don't know what's wrong. But obviously something is, because I've never seen someone actually go up the stairwell and go into the ride, so hopefully we find out shortly what is causing this delay. And now we're sitting and looking at a little animatronic guy over there and a screen that you can't see. So yeah, I am currently trapped aboard Spaceship Earth. Still trapped aboard Spaceship Earth. We just had a random cast member stout back, so hopefully this is going to get resolved soon, but at this point we're still stuck. I have no idea why. Hopefully we'll find out, because that would be an interesting thing to know. Or maybe we'll get evac'd. That'd be even more exciting, because I've never been evac'd off a ride, and that'd be interesting.
Our time travels have been momentarily delayed. Please remain seated. Your time machine vehicle will begin moving again at any moment. Please remain seated. We'll resume our journey shortly. Thank you.
So yeah, we're still trapped. Don't know what happened, but now we're moving again, so I guess whatever it wasn't that big of a deal. So yeah. Here is the current Spaceship Earth descent. Except we're slowing down again. Sparkles. This part. I'm not sure if these were there before, but there's lots of random sparkles. Those were the giant globe used to be. Actually, that's where the giant globe used to be. That's kind of hard to see what's here, but random triangles, as you see right there. And here is a curtain that is hiding something, or at least we hope. This is the part that I don't believe is done. As you do see up there, you see the random triangles. Lots of random triangles that kind of light up somewhere. It's interesting. There's a lot of random triangles. That's pretty much it. And then there's more triangles. another curtain with stars in it, it's probably permanent. Here's more curtain. It doesn't look permanent, so hopefully there's something at the end of this curtain. And yeah, that's the descent. Nothing particularly special.